knew I saw that.
It's moving around. Yo, I swear. I swear my life.
It was about
I'm not
three.
Mexican. I'm a black person, right? And did I say you could speak?
I got you.
I bought him for about...
Sorry.
I'm a... Sup, faggots? Today we're back in the video. Today, you guys know we're gonna be doing a 3x challenge. Yes, see, so you guys know I've done the Walmart overnight challenge, Creek overnight challenge, Park overnight challenge. So you guys say, right? Why don't we do an all-in-one? So going to the park. It's like 20. It's 30 degrees outside right now, y'all. That's freezing for Texas weather. First, we're gonna go to the park. First we're going to Walmart. We're gonna travel back to the house. We're gonna sneak out first. Go to Walmart, right? Come back, travel through the creek to the park. We're gonna be freezing cold. Y'all, get ready for this. This is an adventure. Peace out. All right, y'all. So, got at the house, sprinted down the street. Make sure, don't blow our cover. Nick, you guys will never see him in the video again. He doesn't take this serious. So, let's get to Walmart real quick. Hopefully we can get this dub, boys. Y'all, so we're not past curfew yet, so we don't have to hide from cars and stuff. So, we're hiding for cars because we thought we were past curfew because we usually are when we do these challenges, but it's only like 9:00, 9:30 right now. So, we headed to Walmart, which is another 30-minute walk there, 30-minute walk back, be an hour. So I'll see you guys at Walmart. See, right there is where we filmed the last video. Boys, we're back. How's it feel?
Good.
Let's go. Let's go get some snacks, some chips, and some food.
Okay, 200 pennies right here. 100 pennies. He went just a bit too over. Everybody else got their own stuff.
I spent $30 on Walmart. I spent $10 on my stuff. He spent $7 on his stuff. And they spent $11 on their stuff. So yeah, boys, we're out of here. See you guys at the house.
I'm gonna tell one reporter.
The creepy-ass RV right there, y'all. And I think there's a person in it, but he always has music on. Last time we did the Walmart thing, he had music on. That's just creepy, bro.
Alright, y'all, so here's what's happening, right? So we're not doing the creek anymore. I'm sure I put it in the something in the at the beginning of the video, like a saying or like a text that says I'm not, because it's raining right now, y'all. It's too cold for all that. And so we're just gonna do the park after this. Still gonna be freezing, y'all, but we're just not traveling with the water. I'm only at 700 subscribers. Once we get up there, y'all, once we get higher and higher, we're gonna be doing crazier and crazier videos. So I know the lighting's bad right now, but sorry about that. But yeah, let's get into the next scene. I think we're gonna go chill at the house for about 20 minutes, wait for my phone to charge back up, and then we'll be back out here. Yo, so you guys can see me. I'd so be down to, you know, get outside, take some cover. You guys see the house right behind me. Maybe someone's looking through the windows at me, but hey, it's whatever to me because right now, y'all, I honestly don't care because I'm so worn out from, you know, walking, traveling, packing, catching that cat like 4 different times, y'all. Again, it just ran out. We had to get this tent. We're gonna use that. We got a football, tripods, GoPros, Ouija boards. Doing the Momo challenge, y'all. We're ready for this part. We got a lot of snacks. So, journey there should be pretty easy. No problems. But, yeah. You guys ready?
Yeah, we're not going. Yeah.
You guys ready? Alright, you guys are all lame. Let's go. You guys know, last time we tried to take the shortcut. Man, shut up, y'all. We tried to take the shortcut, but it failed because there was some guy waiting.
Yeah, you know, it was me and Logan.
You know, we're the only one man enough to do it, but this time now we're all here, so we're taking the shortcut no matter what.
We're out here. It's really wet, tall grasses. So, we're gonna get the nice snakes right there. I don't want to get too much stuff, but that's good. You guys can see all the raindrops.
Guys, I swear to you, this was an animal or something, bro. Because, yo, it was moving around. There was two of them. And you guys are going to see. I don't know if I caught it on camera or not yet. But you guys are going to see that it was there. And that was one of the scariest parts of this challenge.
Look. The fuck?
Oh, hell no.
Bro. Let's see.
What
the fuck is
that?
No, it's moving around. And turning off. What the hell? Guys,
I knew I saw that.
It's moving around. Yeah, I swear. I swear my life. Oh my gosh. Look at the nice guy. Hey, take this. Take this, bitch.
Look. Okay, so you see the center point of the circle? It was right there at first. Like, it was right
look
there.
Look at the eyes, bro. Just look at the eyes.
It ran across the field. It was right there.
I see it right there.
It's not showing up on camera. Wait. I'm trying to get the fucking. I'm. Let's go. This is scary, yo. Yo, these fucking pussies didn't want to come with me. I don't see it anymore. It had to be like a raccoon, y'all. That's it. It's right there. See it? I'm about to go to it. It's just scary as hell, bro. Yeah. I don't think you guys understand that. This is like a horror scene. You guys see it right there. It's chilling there. See it.
You guys keep seeing that this thing's eye keeps glaring. You guys see like the little yellow sparks, and there it is right there on camera. That's pretty obvious. If y'all didn't see that like yellow little eye right there, then you guys are blind. I'm sorry.
But you see his eyes?
Yeah, we're going to is it, bro. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying.
Hey, you want me to get the flashlight?
Hold on, man.
Yeah, take this. But there's a knife, too.
It's right there. Now, what is that?
You need to get the big knife.
Oh, come here.
No, that's sitting right there.
Come on. Come on. Come to me.
It has, no, there were two of them though.
Yeah.
Yo, look at this.
It's I don't like know. I wish that I could say
guys, so yo, we're gonna replay the footage to see if we got this. There's probably a small wolf or a coyote or something. But yeah, that was kind of nice. Actually really scary.
Yeah, I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place.
Who are we doing this?
Is it good now?
Huh?
Is it good over here?
It's pretty even. No, it's not even, but...
Nah, look at this height.
Okay, you got a picture, Taylor.
OD.
Life OD.
This is what the fuck is wrong, dude.
What?
You fucking put this clip on the top one, you little shit.
Crazy,
6.5 hours later.
This is our result. Taylor, can I see a flashlight? Here we go.
Is that good?
See, there's a result. Not bad at all, actually. We're gonna put the cover on it. That will be officially done. Let's get all our shit. Hey, can you get the bag? If it was over there, it was over there. Way over there. The baby one. It's up there.
Okay. Wait, what are we doing?
I don't see nothing, y'all. Really? Alright, y'all, so this is what happened, alright? For a little bit until 3 o'clock in the morning, we're gonna take shifts, going to sleep, and going to not. Yeah, bro, y'all ready?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Kylan, can I see your phone, please?
Yeah.
I need to check the time, because I can't, because some people at my school were telling me that I was lying about the time, but yeah, you guys can see. Can you unlock it?
Control time. Like an echo with it? It was just like a
dunk. That's where I am. Texas, United States.
How much on a bed, Nick?
131 still.
Right
one more time.
Right
see, 131. Let's get it, boys.
Hey, Nick,
got 2 hours.
This is another episode of MTV Cribs.
What's up, boys? Today on MTV Cribs, my crib. Welcome to my crib. So, a step in camera. You're not a person, you're just a camera. So, you guys see in the corner, we got backpacks, we got snacks, we got backpacks and snacks, everything, man. And over here, we have the tripod, record the videos. We have the Fanta, the premium Fanta. That's not regular Fanta. I mean, it was a dollar, but hey, it's premium because I bought it. And then Reese's, you got your tripod. Here you go, sir. You guys can see I have my lights. That's a really expensive electrical bill.
Turn up the volume.
And then I have my Mexican and my Blackskin, right? So he was about
Mexican.
I meant black person, right? And did I say you could speak?
Got you.
I bought him for about...
Sorry.
I'm about to beat you up. You know your daughter?
No.
Wait till tonight, bro. Because I took her.
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Bitch, are you dumb? Dumb, stupid bitch.
All right, so he was about $100. He was about $3,000. Because obviously Mexicans are a lot cheaper, worse labor. So if you guys look, and that's my TV over there, really expensive TV. That was like, this is 20, 30, 45 model right now. You guys are never going to see this until about 100,000 years. So get ready for that. Let's go. Hope you guys like this video of MTV Cribs. Go ahead and you guys, we're going to watch this movie. See you guys next one. Cameraman didn't get my shoe section, so... Yeah, see, there's where we put our shoes. Watch some Happy Time Murders, boys. Let's get it. Starting the pour, bro. Oh my gosh, you guys see it here. I'm gonna try to get it.
Y'all think we should dip if we just like pouring really hard.
Yeah, see, no.
Dip where?
No, where are we gonna go?
Your house, obviously.
Shit,
nigga, you know how far it is? Nigga, we're gonna be butt soaking wet.
Oh my gosh, it's already slowing down. We're good, boys. Yeah, see, it's freezing cold, man. Tell me why it's so cold outside.
Can I have my other shoe, please?
It's 5 in the morning.
Kyle, can I have my other shoe, please?
We just did the Ouija board. We were all asleep. We haven't slept for about 30 minutes. All of us. Oh my no, man. Way too cold, y'all. I don't know.
We're all running back today, huh?
Yeah. This is the worst day to do this. It's like 20 degrees right now.
You know it's gonna
Colin, can you please check the weather? Alright, y'all, outside, or it's truly only like, what, 36, was it?
Yeah, 30.
But it's windy right now. You guys can see the tent is moving back and forth right now. That's why it's so cold, man. So, that's what's making me cold the whole time. Alright, we need to get home. Yeah. We need to get a heater. We need to get a bed. We need some blankets. Oof, I'm ready for this. Oh my gosh,
bro,
it's freezing,
hell
bro.
No.
Oh. Y'all were being hella extra, not gonna lie.
God, shut the fuck up.
Bro, like, actually, it's actually fucking cold.
Oh my gosh. Guys, it's nothing, but the wind is crazy out here. Making it absolutely freezing. I'm telling y'all, it's nothing but the wind. We got this blanket, two towels. I got my backpack. Colin, if you want to take that, there's a gut. I got it.
Yo.
Yes, yeah. Soak these towels, guys. Actually, that's pretty cool.
Yeah,
extra wet. See, you guys can see you put the tent in here. Empty, got the trash. Send it out later.
Already,
no. Yeah, we gotta take a thumbnail, y'all. Before we get out of here.
Let's do it with the.
Yo, so this is probably the coldest air I've ever been in. Like, I've been in cold waters.
I've been in Missouri, but that's where I was born. I was in Missouri.
Shut up, Taylor.
Not that fucking.
Okay. God, it's raining, I'm telling you.
Dude, what's
It's about to rain, y'all. I'm being tragic.
Fuck it. I don't give a
My man's trying to carry the... It's like four holes. That's the funniest shit I've seen so far, bro. He said, fuck it.
Look, he started walking. You made it like 4 feet. You made it 4 feet and put it
out. Made it about 4 feet to 10 feet, Taylor. How does it feel?
Fucking agonizing.
Not to be a bitch, but my leg hurts like a terrible. Oof. Got growing pains. What about you, Taylor?
Huh?
Feel good?
Hell no.
He gets boners doing this, guys.
Yup. Bro, that's gay.
The video ends here, guys, leaving you guys all on a cliffhanger. But, yeah, we walked a long, dreadful walk home, good a mile and a half, and, sucked. But, hey, always a fun journey. I didn't do the Ouija board, so hopefully we can do this again. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Hey, hey, hey. Shout out Huntsville 3 times. Bitch, I'm riding with the gang. I be riding with them AKs. Side buzzing, bro, they hop out, bustin' rain. All my niggas pull up on his block and let it rain.